we did our project on Maya Angelou.
Maya Angelou was born on April 4th, 1928 in St. Louis, Missouri. She was an American poet, singer, memoirist, but most importantly, a civil rights activist. She worked along with Martin Luther King Jr. and Malcolm X to fight for her, for the rights of her people.
Maya Angelou also recited her famous poem, On the Pulse of the Morning, at first inauguration of Bill Clinton. She tragically died on May 28, 2014 at the age of 86.
Mavericks, don't forget that this Friday is our Dr. Seuss Spirit Day for Read Across America. Make sure you're thinking of some creative ideas that you could show off on Friday. Thanks. Good morning, March Mavericks. Don't forget that this Thursday is Parent-Teacher Conference. It is from 4 to 7 in the gym. And also, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday this week are all minimum days. Thank you.